Hey guys, thing for Jang is open here. I just got back a little while ago from Peace Dragon. I went to a late show, so I apologize if I'm up on if I'm doing this to review a little bit late. It was very, it was really cute. Peace Dragon was quite cute. I actually rewatched some of the original so that I could be prepared for it to see what changes they did in the remake. A very long time ago, when I was a lot younger, I kind of remember seeing the original, not really, but I was there was a scene in the original that I hope that would kind of be in the remake, but it wasn't. I won't say what it was. So I don't want to spoil this review. It was really cute. I will say this though, the ending from the original, it was just Pete. It was just Elliot leaving Pete. That's how it was in the original. But this time, ending of the remake, it was a lot different, very much different. We all know about this though. The only biggest thing that they did keep from the remake, in the remake from the original, was Elliot disappearing. That they did keep from the original. For songs, I don't remember seeing it in the original, but it was in the remake. A song was in the remake. The remake was not musical. The remake was cute. I liked Elliot. Yeah, from the original, there was a lot of things that he did that Dragons did not really do in real life. And I know they wouldn't do that with the remake, so. I guess it was quite cute. It was really fun. Yeah, I enjoyed it. My next review will be in September, the Tim Burton movie. I don't remember what it's called though. So that's it for my review, guys. But I will definitely still be doing Doctor Strange as well, and I'm actually guaranteed. So thanks, that's for my review, guys.